We're so fortunate enough to have a student teacher from Truman State University, who is also an alum of Webster Groves, here with us. It's all right to be happy. Emma Canerva is our next conductor for the piece. She will be conducting Hands Across the Sea. So let's welcome Ms. Canerva to the show.
Before we play our last piece with this ensemble, I just want to say one more time what an outstanding job Ms. Canerva has done with the kids. It's really cool to see students go full circle. She's been working with our drum line in the summers for several years now, and I think she was in my first class of students that I taught here at Webster Groves High School, so special place in my heart, and she's doing an outstanding job with our students.
Thank you.